Hi guys, it's Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs, and welcome to the 30th Hunter Valley Steamfest. I'm at Beresfield Station for the Great Train Race. This will be a world first with four steam trains racing side by side. There will also be four Tiger Moth airplanes as well racing above these steam trains. The four steam locomotives that will be leading each of these four trains will be 5917, 3016, 3642, and the Garratt 6029. But before the race starts, each of the four trains will make their way from Maitland to Waratah. This race will be from Waratah to Maitland. Personally, I'm going for the Garratt, but we'll see. I'll let you guys know who wins before the end of the vlog. We have the first of the trains passing to the left. That is Diesel Loco 4490 leading and Steam Locomotive 5917 on the rear. The other three should pass on these three tracks. And we've got the second of four trains about to pass on the left. Diesel Locomotive GL102 on the lead and Canberra's 3016 on the trail. Here we have GL106 with the Garratt 6029 on the back. And the fourth and final special train, ready to line up for the race. That was Diesel Loco 4001 on the lead and Steam Locomotive 3642 trailing. In about half an hour to 40 minutes time, all four steam trains, including four Tiger Moth planes, will be racing all the way from Waratah to Maitland. Here we have two of the Tiger Moths coming above the station. You can hear the horns of the steam loco is going off in the background. Alright guys, here come the steamers. With 5917 on the far right track. 6029, the Garratt, coming up parallel on the second track to the right. Alright, so we've got the Garratt coming first, 5917 coming second, 3016 coming last now, and we have 3016 in third. Now off to film some heritage trains at different locations around the Hunter for Steamfest. I'm now at Branxton station on the Scone branch of the Hunter line, waiting for the Garratt. I'm currently standing at the footbridge at Greta station. I have Greta station behind me. I'm just waiting for the Garratt and GL106 again. we have the CPH rail motors approaching Mindaribba, bound for Paterson. The rail motors are CPH1 and CPH7. I'm not sure if it's in that order or not. I'll let you know soon. Yes, correct. CPH1 leading and CPH7 trailing. CPH7 and 1 now returning to Maitland. At Paterson on the Dungog branch of the Hunter Line, we have Diesel Loco 4490 leading and Steam Locomotive 5970 trailing, a service to Maitland. We have CPH rail motors number 1 and 7 in that order approaching the Rail Motor Society. They have finished up for Steamfest 2016. Up ahead we have 620, 720 class rail motors, 621, 721. They're just going to be put away here at the Rail Motor Society after the 2016 Hunter Valley Steam Fest. These two were doing the Maitland to Mount Thorley shuttles. We have 721 leading and 621 trailing. Alrighty guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up. I hope you all had a fun Steamfest for those who attended, and for those who didn't attend, I hope you enjoyed this video as well. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favorite the video. Thank you all so much for watching, and goodbye for now.